Hello students, all is well. Welcome back to computer class. This is Durgesh Pandey, your computer teacher. So dear students, in the previous video you have studied about how can we select data or cells in the worksheet and how can we change, delete, copy or move cell content in the worksheet. Now in this video we will learn about how can we insert rows, column and cells and how can we delete rows, column and cells in the worksheet. So first we will learn how can we insert new row in the worksheet. So student, to insert a new row you can follow the given steps. First step is click on the new row heading to select the row above which you want to insert the new row. Okay, you can see that in the diagram. This is your first step. After that, second step is click on the arrow next to the insert option in the cell group on the home tab. Okay, when you click on the insert option, then a drop down list will display. You can see that in the diagram. Now third step is click on the insert sheet row option. From this drop down list you have to click on the insert sheet row option. Okay, when you click on the insert sheet row option, then the selected row is shifted down and a new row is inserted at its place as shown in the diagram. You can see that. These are very simple to add a new row in the worksheet. Now we will learn how can we insert a column in the worksheet. So student, to insert column in the worksheet you can follow the given steps. First step is click on the new column heading to select the column left of which a new column is to be inserted. Okay, so click on the new column heading. Second step is click on the arrow next to the insert option in the cell group on the home tab. So you have to click on the insert option. When you click on the arrow next to the insert option, then a drop down list will display. You can see that. Now click on the insert sheet column option because we want to insert a new column. So click on the insert sheet column option. When you click on the insert sheet column option, then the selected column is shifted right and new column is inserted at its place. You can see that in the diagram. So these are very simple steps to insert new column. Now we will learn how can we insert cells in the worksheet. So students, to insert cells in your worksheet you can follow the given steps. First step is select the same number of cells that you want to insert. You can see that in the diagram. You can select single cell or you can select the range of cell. Second step is click on the arrow next to the insert option in the cell group on the home tab. This step is common for inserting row, for inserting column and inserting cells. When you click on the insert option, then a drop down list will display. You can see that. Now third step is click on the insert cells option. You can see that in the diagram. You have to click on the insert cells option from this drop down list. Then an inserting dialog box is displayed. It has four options. You can see that in the diagram. Okay, so this is insert dialog box. In this dialog box, shift cell right, shift the selected cell toward right and insert the blank cells at its place. Shift cell down, shift the selected cell down and insert the blank cell at its place. Entire row, insert a row and the row containing the selected cell is shifted down. And entire column, insert a new column and the column containing the selected cell is shifted right. Fourth step is In the insert dialog box, select the direction in which you want to shift the surrounding cell. You can see that here we are selecting shift cell right and click OK button. When you click on the OK button, then cell gets inserted in the worksheet. You can see that in the diagram. So dear students, now we will learn how can we delete cells, rows or columns. So to delete cells, row or column, you can follow the given steps. First step is select the cells, rows or column to be deleted. Okay, this is your first step. You can select row, column or cells which you want to delete. Second step is click on the arrow next to the delete option in the cell group on the home tab. So you have to click on the arrow next to the delete option in the cell group. When you click on the arrow next to the delete option, then a drop down list is displayed. You can see that in the diagram. Now third step is choose from one of the following options. To delete selected cell, click on the delete cell option. To delete selected rows, click on the delete sheet row option. And to delete selected columns, click on the delete sheet column options. Okay, if you want to delete cell, then click on the delete cell option. If you want to delete row, then click on the delete sheet row option. And if you want to delete column, then click on the delete sheet columns option. The selected cells, rows or columns are deleted. You can see that in the diagram. So students, these are very simple step to delete selected rows, columns or cells from your worksheet. So dear students, I hope you have understood the concept of how can we insert rows, columns and cells and how can we delete rows, columns and cells. In the next video, I will explain you how can we adjust row height and column width.